How to connect network server to Kodi. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to connect a network server to Kodi, whether you're looking to stream media from a local server or access content across your home network. This tutorial will cover everything you need to get it up, and let's dive right in. First things first, open Kodi on your device. From home screen, navigate to settings by clicking the gear icon at the top left corner and then go to File Manager. Once you're in File Manager, select Add Source. And from there, this is where you'll add the network location where your server is stored. Now you'll be prompted to enter a path. If your server is a Windows PC, enter the address of the server. Next, give the source a name, something like My Server or any name that makes sense to you. If your server requires a username and password, enter those as well and then simply click on OK. And that's it. You've successfully connected your network server to Kodi and can now stream all your media directly.